Iman, wil jij even uitleggen wat het development team is, toch?
Ja, we zijn natuurlijk ontzettend blij met het resultaat nu. Wat voor ons een grote mijlpaal is. En uiteindelijk probeer je ook vooruit te kijken. En wil je graag de kampioenen van morgen alvast in je team hebben. En niet alleen het talent van de jongens en de mentaliteit. Maar hebben ook wel een manier van werken waar je ze op voor wil bereiden. En dus eigenlijk wat we met een development team doen is nu heel veel energie steken in iets waar je van hoopt dat je over 5 jaar nog weer beter van wordt dan dat je nu bent als team.
En daar is onder andere Max lid van, hè?
Daar is onder andere Max lid van. Like I said before, we try to find and identify what are the biggest talents who we believe that in so many years can be successful professional riders. And talent is not only power output on the pedals, but also who have the strength in the head to become a successful rider. And as people know, we have a focus on Germany, where a country with a big potential, both in people who follow the sport and also in talents.
Okay.
And we want to stimulate there that also more and more riders grow into the World Tour.
Max, what do you think they expect from you in the development team?
Yeah, I think it's really important that we have time for grow up and we don't get stressed or something like that, that we have now to be strong and get research. And I think that is a really important point.
Is it possible that there's a German winner in within 10 years from a big tour?
Yeah, I mean, it's not that easy. Yeah, I mean, the last Dutch Grand Tour winner before Tom was 1980.
36.
Belgium, a pure cycling country, 1976. France, 1985.
Van Impe?
Yeah.
All right.
So it's not it's not they come, you order them, and you have a Grand Tour. Grand Tour winners are exceptional talents.
But it's talking about cycling in Germany. Germany, and the future of the cycling in Germany.
Yeah, the situation in Germany is specific. It's the country of most people riding a bike, really actively, so there is a lot of passion for the bike. They lost a little bit a few years ago the connection with the pro riders. Now there is a new generation, like you mentioned, Kittel, Greipel, Tony Martin, John Degenkolb. They are, so the sympathy for cycling is getting back, media is getting back, the Grand Bar is coming, like Sebastian said, to Germany. What you also see in Germany, when in traditional cycling countries, we are very proud of winners of monuments, we are very proud of winners of classics. In Germany, it's specifically Grand Tour winners. And I remember when John Degenkolb won Paris-Roubaix, the third question he got from a German journalist was, can you win the Tour de France? So it would mean to get Germany really begeistered again, then it would help if there would also be a German Tom Dumoulin. We are working hard. We are identifying the best German talents, educating them, and one day, well, let's be confident,